Okay, sure, why not?
Hello, I'm Evan Lewis, and welcome back to Cincinnati Museum Center's Dance Party DIY, where we show you how to make an incredible dance party accessory out of things that you probably have in your own home, and then show you some amazing dance moves to do with it. This week, we're making a drum belt. What's a drum belt? It's a belt with drums on it. Come on, let's go! Okay, this is a fun one. First, you're gonna need another belt. Next, you're gonna wanna get some plastic containers. I borrowed these from Clancy. Please don't tell Clancy. Take a marker and draw two parallel loops. Then have an adult cut them out. Hopefully they do a better job than I did. Take your belt and thread it in one loop and out the other, and pull the drum to the proper position. You can make drums out of all sorts of materials, but if you're like me, you have an unexplained abundance of cardboard tubes in your life, so now's a good time to use one of those. This one is massive. Take your tube and have an adult cut a small section off of it. Draw parallel loops like last time and cut those out. Then thread it on the belt, and you're done. Whoops, never mind. You probably need something to drum on. You can use packing tape for this, but I happen to have these metal caps, so I'm gonna use those. Put the cap on one end and tape it on. Thread the belt through the holes of this and your other drums, and enjoy your new drum belt. All right, now that we've made our drum belt, it's time to go to our man in the field and one of my favorite people, me, Evan.
Thanks, Evan. These are pretty clunky to dance with, so it's not going to be a graceful time, I don't think, but I'm going to give it my all, so let's do some moves.
Thanks, Evan. Now it's time for a segment that we like to call...
Now do a move that you want to do.
Where viewers submit their own dance videos in an attempt to become Cincinnati Museum Center famous forever. This week, we do have a submission, and it's from returning favorites, Nate and June. So without further ado, Nate and June. Thanks, Nate and June. If you would like to submit your own videos, please go to the Cincinnati Museum Center Facebook page, go to the post with this video on it, and post your video in the comments. Thank you for watching. Tune in next week, Friday at 11 a.m., when we make... I don't know. But I'll see you then. Bye! For more videos and activities, make sure you visit our website, cincymuseum.org, and follow us on social media. Cincinnati Museum Center is a nonprofit organization which relies on ticket sale revenue to continue to operate, which is not currently an option for us. If you are in a position to donate, click the link in the description below and know that all of us at CMC are incredibly grateful for your support.